mission comes from none other than the JCS. A MAGTAP will very shortly conduct a Helleborn assault on that base. Their objective is to seize control of it, and the one thing that could get in their way is the base's anti-air defenses. You need to take out the anti-air emplacements. Doesn't have to be all of them. Destroying three will allow the assault force to land. Once their destruction is confirmed, military choppers will descend on the base and the Marines will begin their assault. They don't know you're there, so you need to exfiltrate before they arrive. C4 is an explosive that can be placed and then detonated remotely. You place some C4. Get to a safe distance before detonating it. The enemies noticed the amphibious assault ship carrying the Helleborn force. Not sooner than expected. Watch yourself. The enemy will stay on full alert from now on. Information we previously obtained confirmed that the base is now a black site. Prisoners are being renditioned there only to face interrogation with no end. The Pentagon sent several undercover agents to the base, but they've lost contact with every one of them. A recoilless rifle. Perfect. That'll rip right through the targets. vehicle headed your way, and its cannon will be a threat to the choppers. You'll have to eliminate that too. That armored vehicle is the target. Destroy it, boss.
Impressive work, boss. Guess it takes more than that to phase you. Come on out.